What is up guys, this is Mighty Heat, and today I'm here with a quick little update commentary, but before I begin, I'd like to ask you guys a really serious question. What looks better, the Santa hat or the Robin? Leave comments below and tell me what you think. Okay guys, I wanted to quickly make a little commentary at the beginning of this video, just to give you guys a quick update. I've been soul warring like a madman lately, but I've also been doing a bit of PKing, and even though I said I wouldn't do as much PKing, I actually have been doing quite a bit. So I decided to give you guys the lowdown and give you guys some clips at the end of this video, with a bit of music to show you guys how I've been PKing the last few days, and just to show you the benefits of getting higher strength. I've used up some of my zeals lately, and I am now 96 strength, 180k off 97 pretty much. And if we go into Soul Wars without this crappy lag, where's Nomad? There he is. I am currently 246 zeals off 99 strength, which means I need to get 300 zeals, and then I'll have enough for 99 strength, and then you can be sure there'll be a big ass party. But yeah, I plan on doing some live streams in the summer on twitch.tv. I just really want to interact with my subscribers and, you know, just to have fun basically, because when I make these videos, they are fun to make, but I don't get your live reactions, unfortunately. If I do a live stream, I definitely will, and I think that would be a lot better to do as well. Plus, live streaming is generally easier than making a video, because you've got to go through the process of rendering, uploading, so on and so forth. But yeah guys, that's basically the update. Got to get 300 zeals. I'm already well well over halfway to 99 strength, so I give myself 1 to 2 weeks and I have 99 strength, and you can be sure there will be a party. So thanks for watching this little segment of my video, and enjoy the rest of the video. Bye. I'm just as fucked up as they say. I can't fake the daytime. I found an entrance to escape into the dark. Got false lights for the sun. It's an artificial nocturne. It's an outsider's escape from a broken heart.
Found an entrance to escape into the dark.